Well, mail boats and other sea vessel operations at the Potoski dock continue to operate amidst COVID-19. Assistant Port Controller Frederick Rogers says that as operations eased back to normal, they're still managing a slight backup inflicted by the limited shipping period last month when deliveries were only permitted to occur 3 days out of the week.
Some of the vessels, they've changed their shifts to accommodate that, particularly during certain days when there were lockdowns. There were days that the vessels would have gone, particularly during that time when they had just a Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, because we also have to realize that when that affected the businesses, it also, you know, particularly the wholesalers and stuff, that they couldn't come out to bring any goods in, so the vessels had to make their schedule to accommodate those persons, because, you know, in the Family Islands, they depend on whatever commodities come from New Providence.
Now, Rogers adds that vessel operators and those sending items to Family Islands say they're relieved to make deliveries more frequently now. He appeals to individuals to purchase and package their items before coming to the dock to help alleviate congestion.
They're relieved that there are times that vessels go out, and they also express their gratitude, you know, from the persons on the island that they can now get their supplies, because, you know, without these vessels, some of those Family Islands would be destitute, because they would have no other way of getting things. We're trying to get as organized as possible, because some of the persons who come here to deliver stuff, to realize that we're in a pandemic, so they're not to cause the congestion. And if these persons, when they come to deliver these stuff to the Family Island, if they can have those stuff already packaged, because we have persons who would come here, stop to the store to get their stuff, and then when they get here, then they package and mark those boxes and stuff like that, and that is sometimes cause a delay. But wherever they are, if they can package those stuff before they bring them to the dock, it would relieve the congestion.